Governor Abdullahi Sule of Nasarawa State has met with all district heads across the state to solicit their support in tackling security challenges, especially banditry and kidnapping. The meeting at the late Aliyu Akwedoma Banquet Hall, Government House, Lafia, also discussed ways to curtail the second wave of the coronavirus pandemic. On the issue of security, Governor Sule noted that being closer to the people at the grassroots, the district heads were in the best position to advise and guide the government, as well as work together on how to approach the challenge. On the second wave of the coronavirus pandemic, the governor warned that the virus was still active, urging the district heads to convey government's concerns on the issue, as well as create the necessary awareness amongst their subjects at the grassroots.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.